to begin our video, so set our pencils down. Make sure we're sitting nice and sitting tall in our chairs. Keep some of your chair a little bit, even fix your chair. Alright, eyes up here.
How do you find how many in all? Let's find out. What do you see?
The blocks.
There are two red blocks and four blue blocks. You can join the groups or put them together to find how many in all. How many are there in all?
25.
There are six blocks in all. What does the picture show? Carlos claps two claps and Jada knocks four knocks. How many sounds in all?
So if you clap twice.
There are six sounds in all. What do you see? One hand is holding up two fingers. The other hand is holding up four fingers. How many fingers in all?
Six.
Okay, so two fingers and four fingers.
It's seven.
All together. One, two, three, four.
There are six in all. What does the picture show? There are two green apples. How many yellow apples do you see?
I see four.
How many apples in all?
How many yellow apples?
Four.
So how many are there in all?
Two.
Plus the four, and how many in all?
Five.
One, two, three, four, five, six. Six. So here we go. We have two apples.
There are four yellow apples and six apples in all. What two numbers are shown by all the pictures?
They're all six.
They're all six.
Well, what two numbers are shown though?
Two and four.
Two and four are shown. Yes. And yes, they when you put them together, they make six. But the numbers that are shown are two and four.
They show two and four. There are different ways to show numbers. Put it
left side?
Yes,
sir. 35.
Oh,
all right, so now you can turn to the next page.
But the video we just saw.
Yes, we'll see the video we just saw at the top. Where do you write number 4 at?
Play.
look like? Look up there. Does your paper look like that?
Yes.
Excellent.
Yes.
Okay, let's listen to the next. Story problem. You're going to color those two different colors. Isabella. How many does he give each friend? So you're going to take those 9 erasers and give some to Aaron and give some to Bella. So you are going to choose how many erasers you want to give to Aaron by coloring as many as you want to give to Aaron. And then switching colors to color the erasers that you want to give to Bella. So you're using 2 colors. Okay, so everyone should have 2 colors out. Take one of those colors, start coloring how many you want to give to Aaron. And then switch colors to color how many you want to give to Bella.
This is tricky.
Yeah, it's a little tricky. So you should be coloring. Coloring 2 different colors. You have to keep the same colors in a group together though. That's okay. Keep going. Alright, looks like our erasers are getting colored. 2 different colors. Get a color. Pick a color for the first one. Alright, you gotta make sure. What is 9? You can run the same night tonight. Your number